Chapter 1445, The City of Discord City Lord. Bang! A terrifying explosion of energy swept up a storm, causing the entire floor to collapse. These floors were created from timeless godstone and also had an array formation to support them, but underneath Lin Ming's attack, the entire level began to cave in. Even the main structure of Black God Fort violently trembled as if it wanted to implode. In this life or death moment, Lin Ming shouted out, "God forbidding seals, enter my body." His 10 fingers flashed as hundreds of God forbidding seals formed in the air. These God-forbidding seals of the Divine Seal Art were able to seal away everything. However, this time Lin Ming wasn't targeting an enemy, but himself. The God-forbidding seals were similar to miniature black holes. If Lin Ming thrust these God-forbidding seals into his body, this in itself was already an extremely dangerous course of action. If he made even the slightest mistake, and then his blood vitality and muscles would be swallowed up. If that happened, the backlash would cause him to be immediately defeated. Lin Ming didn't plan for that. Rather, the reason he used the God-forbidding seals was to swallow up the divine sense that the silver-armored guard captain had placed into his body. In this sort of situation, how could he let someone lock onto him with their sense? This was the same as waiting to die. Kai kai kai. The faint traces of divine sense were inexorably and wildly swallowed up by the God-forbidding seals. The silver-armored guard captain's body suddenly shook. This divine sense was connected to his spiritual sea. Now that it was swallowed in such a crude manner, it was unavoidable for him to suffer a counterattack. Although it was far from injuring him, he didn't feel any better off. "Boy, you want to die?" the silver-armored guard captain cried out. He took a sudden step forwards, but at this time, the second level rang out with a rumbling bang once more as another explosion occurred. This was also Lin Ming's attack. He didn't use Heavenly Dao Judgment again, but rather the Thunderfire Annihilation that he hadn't used in an extremely long time. Thunderfire Annihilation was naturally far weaker than Heavenly Dao Judgment, but in terms of blast radiance and the flames and divine light that it created, it was superior to Heavenly Dao Judgment. This was because the power of Thunderfire Annihilation was scattered in a much larger area, and although it seemed powerful, it was actually quite weak. As for Heavenly Dao Judgment, all of that strength was condensed together into a relatively smaller scope. For a time, pained cries rang out all throughout Black God Fort. A massive amount of timeless godstone fragments were sent scattering into the air. Lin Ming wasn't aiming for a killing strike. Rather, he wanted the largest blast effect possible to cause the entire building to fall into absolute chaos. Many people began to flee and many were also injured. Even though they had all begun retreating, it was inevitable that they would be caught up in the shockwaves. Pa, pa, pa. The crystal windows of the second floor were shattered. In order to avoid dying in the chaotic battle, many martial artists broke through the windows and jumped out. What followed behind them were tongues of fire and thunder. "You little brat. Do you think you can create some confusion and escape? How ridiculous." The silver-armored guard captain had already guessed Lin Ming's plan. He spread out his divine sense, wanting to lock on to Lin Ming's position. "I have already remembered your soul aura. Do you know what a soul aura is? That is as unchangeable as your bones. Even if you change your appearance, you still won't be able to escape my sense. This is the unique ability of a soul race. As long as I remember your soul aura, even if you flee to the ends of heaven or the edges of the sea, I will still find you and catch you." As he laughed, he started moving to chase Lin Ming. But at this time, the smile froze on his face. He discovered that he actually couldn't sense Lin Ming's aura. It was like he had completely vanished. "How is this possible?" the silver-armored guard captain was immensely surprised. By spreading out his divine sense and locking on to someone's soul aura that he remembered, he could instantly track someone down even within a range of several thousand miles. But now, within the entire scope of his divine sense, Lin Ming had disappeared. "This is impossible." The silver-armored guard captain didn't dare to believe what had happened. From the time that the chaos happened until now, only a single breath of time had occurred. It was impossible for Lin Ming to run several thousand miles in this small span of time. If he were to use the Great Void Shift to pass through space, then he could indeed cross such a distance. But using the Great Void Shift required a certain amount of time to set up. It couldn't be instantly used whenever someone wanted to. "Where is he?" the silver-armored guard captain was panic-stricken. When Lin Ming had drawn the third possible reward for the Zenith Black Level drawing, he had already sent a message to the City Lord. But now, the person had disappeared from his sight. The consequences for this failure would be serious. As the guard captain thought of how ruthless and cruel the City Lord could be, all he felt was fear. "Chase after him." The silver-armored guard captain breathlessly ordered. Many other silver-armored guards began to run out from Black God Fort. But currently, there were numerous martial artists milling about the street. In this confusion, how could anyone search for Lin Ming's trail? The silver-armored guard captain was at a loss of what to do. In this brief delay, almost 10 breaths of time had passed. For a peak martial artist, 10 breaths of time was more than enough to cross several hundred miles. If they were skilled in the space laws, then they could go even further. It was likely that the human youth had already fled the City of Discord. Damn it all. How did he do this? How is he able to conceal his soul aura? The silver-armored guard captain crazily shouted. But then, his complexion distorted and his entire body turned icy cold. He could feel a terrifying aura approaching. The City Lord had arrived. City Lord has come. The silver-armored guard captain's face instantly drained of blood. In that moment, he felt the space tighten around him. Soon, a black-robed man slowly appeared. This person wore a silver mask and his entire body emitted a thick demonic energy. Every silver-armored guard fell silent. The pressure that this black-robed man emitted was too great. As the personal guard of the City Lord, they understood just how terrifying he actually was. Everyone envied the Silver Snow Corps for their status, resources, and free residence that they enjoyed. But in truth, only they knew their own pain. To be under his command was the same as being in a cage with a tiger. As the subordinates of the City of Discord City Lord, they had to be cautious at all times. The slightest slip-up could result in the most severe form of punishments. These were the rules of the Azure Road, completely different from the rules that governed sex in the outside. The rules and following penalties were 100 times more severe than in the outside world. Where is he? The City Lord's voice seemed to rise up from the Nine Nether Abyss. The silver-armored guard captain fell to his knees, lying prostrate on the ground, too afraid to move. This subordinate was useless. He fled. This subordinate had locked onto the human boy's soul aura, but for some unknown reason he was able to change his soul aura and suddenly disappeared from sight. This subordinate should die. The silver-armored guard captain grit his teeth, his voice trembling as he spoke. Humphrey, you have a holy lord level cultivation and you can't even stop a divine transformation junior from escaping. Just what use have I left for you? The city lord traced his spatial ring, his entire body exuding killing intent. The silver-armored guard captain shook. He knew that the city lord was an utterly cruel and merciless man. Even if a holy lord powerhouse disobeyed him, he would execute them without any hesitation. City lord, this subordinate begs your forgiveness. Please allow this subordinate a chance for redemption. The silver-armored guard captain could barely keep his calm. In the face of death, no one was able to remain unmoved. Even holy lords that lived tens of thousands of years were no exception. The city lord's eyes flashed with a cold light, his fingers still tracing his spatial ring. He didn't immediately answer. Although only a few breaths of time passed, this short period of time was like years to the silver-armored guard captain. The city lord finally released his spatial ring. Do you know what it means to obtain the third Zenith Black reward from the Wheel of Destiny? In all these years, in all the countless cities of the Azure Road, how many people have been able to obtain this legendary reward? Do you know that this reward is said to be related to the mysterious Azure Roadmaster? You are just garbage. Even though this is the greatest lucky chance in the last 100 million years, it actually disappeared from before my eyes. You should have reported to me at the very start, not after he pulled out a Zenith Black level reward. The city lord was enraged. In his opinion, this destiny should have been his. The treasures of the Azure Road were obtained by those that had the strength to grasp them. Lin Ming's treasures, the things that he obtained in the City of Discord, should all be his. However, he actually wasn't able to grasp this chance to ascend to the heavens in a single leap. This was intolerable. As Azure Road Master, as the silver-armored guard captain heard this news, he began to tremble. He never imagined that mysterious reward would have such significant meanings to it. Just who was the Azure Road Master? That was the legendary ruler of the 33 heavens. From start to finish, the silver-armored guard captain had never imagined that Lin Ming could obtain a Zenith Black level reward. After all, this reward was far too rare. If the silver-armored guard captain had reported to the city lord after Lin Ming had entered the game world, but Lin Ming didn't manage to obtain a Zenith Black level reward, then he would have equally suffered for reporting something so minor to the city lord. Afterwards, when Lin Ming had come out, he was extremely crafty. When he had placed the skull badges into the Wheel of Destiny, he had hidden the number of badges he obtained so that no one knew whether it was 50 or 100. Like this, he had managed to delay for a dozen plus more breaths of time. Only like this had he been able to escape before the city lord arrived. In truth, from start to finish, the silver-armored guard captain had done nothing wrong. Even so, he had gotten the worst of the worst results. If he had to blame someone, he could only blame his own luck for being too bad. Not only did he encounter such a rare and improbable event, but this human youth also had techniques to conceal his soul aura. He had truly stumbled into a bout of bad luck. Now he was forced to suffer in silence, unable to vent his bitterness. After all, who would dare to argue back in front of the city lord? He could only kneel down and await his punishment. I will not kill you today and will spare your worthless life. It is not because I am showing you mercy, but only because you have remembered the soul aura of the human. I will give you a single chance to redeem yourself. However, even though you can avoid the death penalty, you cannot avoid a punishment for your crimes. I will imprison you for 200,000 years and also plant a slave seal in your body. If you cannot complete the mission assigned to you, then you can die. In the myriad cities of the Azure Road, after several hundreds of millions of years, this unbelievable destiny, this heaven-defying chance, had occurred within his City of Discord. Yet, he wasn't able to obtain it. How could he be resigned to this? Yes. Yes. I thank the city lord for such mercy. The silver-armored guard captain felt his back slick with sweat. Death was truly too terrifying. As for the lot of you, you will also all be punished. Everyone here is imprisoned for 50,000 years. If anyone can catch that human, then generous rewards await you. If you cannot, then all that awaits you is death. The city lord's voice was icy as he looked at everyone else. All the guards knelt on the ground, too scared to speak.